Look at us, Clem. A couple of brothers from Sioux City, Iowa, taking a bite out of the Big Apple.
Aren't you laying it on a bit thick?
If we're doing this, we're doing this my way, with dramatic flair and a strong narrative through line.
Why, looky. Thanks for playing chess, and with fancy pieces, not a rock in the bunch.
You want to play? We play for money. $50.
$50? But we were saving that money to go see the Blue Man Group.
Oh, please, Clem. Pa always said I was good at Bahar games.
We play speed chess. You go first.
Whoa. You city boys play a lot faster than we do back in Iowa.
You okay there, brother?
Yeah, just a little bit rusty, that's all.
Checkmate. Don't make that face. Blue Man Group, just weirdos playing drums.
As they say here in New York, what the hell, man?
I'm sorry, but this gentleman is very, very good. Maybe he'll let me try again. For $100 this time. Well, slap my slippers and call me Sally. I just won my fourth game in a row.
You did great. They totally bought it.
That's right. Our kinfolk totally bought us those Blue Man Group tickets, so we best skedaddle.
Maybe hit some parks along the way.
Mighty fine thinking.